compass needle that points to the north, and the mysterious polar lights. Both have the same cause, the Earth's magnetic field. Our Earth is a gigantic magnet. Its core is a huge sphere made of rotating nickel and iron. The rotation produces electricity, and wherever electric current is flowing, there also is an invisible magnetic field. The geomagnetic field covers the whole Earth and goes a few thousand kilometers into space. It is our protective shield, acting like an umbrella to keep away the harmful particles coming from outer space and the sun. When they hit the magnetic field, they may start to glow. These green glowing particles are the polar lights you can see in the sky around the poles. Like all magnets, our Earth has two magnetic poles where the magnetic force is the strongest. But do not confuse the magnetic poles with the geographical poles. These are the ends of the Earth's rotational axis in the north and in the south. The geographical poles are fixed, but the magnetic poles change their position over time. In fact, they move at the rate of several kilometers per year. The reason? The geomagnetic field that the Earth's rotating metal core produces is not entirely stable. But for centuries, the geomagnetic field and the magnetic compass needle have helped sailors and explorers find the right direction. The compass tip always points to the Earth's magnetic north.